Now let's take off your toilet seat. So there's several types of toilet seat mounts, and if yours doesn't look like this, definitely go check out our quick release toilet seat video and our metal mounts toilet seat video. Traditional toilet seat mounts either had a plastic screw or a metal screw. For this step, you'll want to use the widest possible screwdriver, and when you're unscrewing, make sure not to strip the plastic, so be careful. And if your screw does have a Phillips head, you can definitely use that type of screwdriver as well. Now, to actually undo your toilet seat mount, you'll want to use both of your hands. So underneath the screw, actually under the toilet, there is a nut that's holding the screw in place. So you want to take one of your hands, put it underneath the toilet, and using your screwdriver, unscrew it from the top. If you have a skirted toilet, go ahead and remove your toilet seat and make sure to follow the skirted toilet installation for the rest of your install. All right, let's do it.
Flip up your caps. Some toilet seat caps may flip from the front or the back. And if it's stuck, just use a flathead screwdriver or a butter knife to pry it open.
And then make sure you put these items where you can find them. And this is a great time to clean your toilet. And again, if you ever have any questions at all, please email install@hellotushy.com.